Okay, this is your swimming level 3. We're going to be lying onto your stomach. If you're not so confident lying on your stomach, or you have any back problems that you're unsure of, just pop a cushion underneath your stomach before you lie down. Okay, so we're going to take a small cushion and we're going to come down onto your front, place your forehead onto that cushion, and we're going to bring your arms out in front of you here. Think about tucking your tailbone away and imprinting your pubic bone into the mat. And think about drawing your shoulder blades back and down, gliding them down your back, as if they're sliding into your back pockets. We're going to take a breath in to prepare. As you exhale, we're going to lift and lengthen opposite arm to leg. So we're really reaching here, and then we inhale to lower. Make sure you're keeping that tailbone tucked underneath, and you're keeping your shoulder blades back and down. Let's go the other side. Exhale, really lift and lengthen. Feel your spine lengthening from tip to toe. Inhale to lower. And again, exhale, lift and lengthen.